Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any bombshell news comes out today. Of course, the liberal media will ignore it. When will the majority of the country admit Obama was a wolf in sheep's clothing? I guess enough have, considering we elected Donald Trump. Since Trump entered office, we discovered the depths of Obama's betrayal. He exploited his office to help his buddies. His DOJ extorted cash from companies to help liberal groups. He used the courts to hurt private businesses, so his friends could buy them out. He weakened America's economy so his globalist pals like Soros could profit. And that's not to mention his illegal immigration policies, helping Iran, and the creation of ISIS. But now we've just learned about the real feather in his cap. From Daily Wire, a new report released on Wednesday revealed that the Obama administration knowingly provided an Islamic terrorist financing organization with hundreds of thousands of dollars, despite the fact that the group had been designated as a terrorist financing organization for a decade by the U.S. government. Obama officials approved the release of well over $100,000 even after they were informed that the Khartoum-based Islamic Relief Agency, ISRA, was affiliated with Osama bin Laden and Maktab al-Qadamat, MK, which eventually became al-Qaeda. While the Trump administration has focused on destroying Islamic terrorism, those groups thrived under the Obama administration. So, what was really going on during Obama's administration? In the later years, the US and world were hit with one terrorist attack after another. And based on the numbers, over his 8 years in office, Obama's policies were actively empowering terrorism. He gave Iran, chief sponsor of terror, $2 billion. Now we learned he sent even more cash to a designated terrorist organization. Was the most liberal president so progressive that he'd give money to terrorists, just to provide how un-Islamophobic he was? That's the only explanation that doesn't border on treason. Either Obama was incredibly stupid and arrogant, or he was actively helping our enemies. Obama already has so much to answer for. But will he ever? Will he and his cronies ever answer for their mountains of crimes? Will we ever see justice done? Only if the American people speak out and keep this news from being swept under the rug. Source: Daily Wire.